I loved school. A lot of learning, dancing. I have a lot of fond memories of growing up in Slovakia. I think because I was so young, I didn't get to experience what would be the negative aspects of communism and what the adults had to deal with. For me, I was just a kid. I was growing up. So when we left, I was only 7.